Welcome to Bhavan Tripura Vidya Mandir's online classes. I am Jayashree Sinha with you. The topic that we are going to study today is large numbers. See, when we think about small numbers, it is very easy to read and write. But when it comes to large numbers, it becomes little difficult. So to understand the large numbers and to read and write it easily, we have to first understand the number system. There are two types of number system. One is Indian number system and one is international number system. So let us first discuss about Indian number system. So now, as you can see, I have written Indian place value chart. Actually, the place value chart that we use for Indian number system is known as Indian place value chart. Now, the large numbers, we have divided the large numbers into several periods. What are these periods? These periods are ones, thousands, lakhs and crore. Now these periods are classified into some places. So in ones period we have three places. These three places are ones, tens and hundred. So we can see from here that three places means there are three digits. Now let us continue with thousand period. In thousand period you can see there are two places, 1,000 and 10,000. So it means that we have two digits in thousand period. Like in lakh, you can see again we have two places, lakh and 10 lakh. So it means there are also two digits in lakh period. Now let us come to crore. In crore also again there are two places, crore and 10 crore. So we can conclude that in crore period also there are two digits. Okay. So the periods and places we have understood. Now it's time to understand the value of these places. So let us see this one. This is very easy, one. And tens, this is 10. In hundred, one. Then 20. 1,000, one. And three zeros. In 10,000, we have one and four zeros. Like this, in lakh we have 1 and 5 zeros, then in 10 lakh 6 zeros, crore we have 7 zeros and 10 crore 8 zeros. So from this what we can conclude that we just have to keep on increasing the zeros. So what is the concept behind this? Actually you have to multiply this places with 10. If I multiply this 1 with 10, I will what answer I will get? 10. Now if I multiply this, I will get 100. Now if I multiply the 100 with 10, I will get 1000. If I again multiply it with 10, I will get 10,000. If I again multiply, I will get lakh. Like this, if I multiply again with 10, I will get 10 lakh. Then if I multiply again, I will get 1 crore. Then again if I multiply, I will get 10 crore. Okay, so it means that we have to just keep on increasing the zeros, means we have to multiply the value with 0. So let us see one number. Let us see how we can read and write one large numbers. So I will take one example, 285,06,28. Okay, so this is a large number. So as you can see, first period is ones and there we have written three digits. So let us take three digits, 1, 2, 3. Now you mark the period. Now you can see the second period, there are 1000, there are two digits. So let us take two digits, 1 and 2, mark the period. Now in lakhs again we have two digits, so 2, and there are no more numbers, so just leave it. So now let's read the number. It is 28,50,628. See, this is very easy now to read and write the large numbers with the help of the Indian place value chart. Now you see, as the name suggests, this is we only use in India, but when we have to deal with the other countries with regard of money or any other field where numbers are involved, that time we have to use another number system, and that is international number system. And the place value chart that we will use is known as international place value chart. So let me just make few changes. So this is international place value. chart, and here we have to do little bit changes. So in international place value chart there is no lakh and no crore. Instead of this we will use million. So it will become million. And now in thousand, in earlier there were two digits, now here there are three digits in international place value chart. This lakh, it will become 100,000. And this 10 lakh, it will become 1 million. Now again the crore. So it is 1 million, now it is 10 million. And this is 100 million. So this is our international place value chart. So now here let us start with the period. Again, what are the periods here? Ones, thousand and million. Okay. So the three periods are 1,000 and millions, and there are more periods, but today we will discuss on these three periods. They are the basic periods, which is very important. So in ones period, again there are three places like we have done earlier in the Indian number system. Ones, tens, hundred. In thousand period, earlier there were two places, now there are three places. Okay, 1,000, 10,000 and 100,000. Instead of 1 lakh, now there is 100,000. So from here you can say that this 100,000 is also equals to 1 lakh. Because if you count the zeros, you will see how many zeros are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so in 100,000 there are 5 zeros. And in 1 lakh also there are 5 zeros. Now the next thing that we have to do is this 1 million. In 1 million you see how many zeros are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this 1 million is equal to 10 lakh. Because in 10 lakh also there were 6 zeros, and here also there are 6 zeros. Okay. So now 10 million, you see how many zeros are there? 7 zeros. So this is also 1 crore. This is equal to 1 crore. As you can count the zeros, in 1 crore also there are 7 zeros, and in 10 million also there are 7 zeros. Now in 100 million, this 100 million is equal to 10 crore. As you can count the zeros, here also 8 zeros, and in 10 crore also there are 8 zeros. Now from here we can see that how many places are here in millions? There are 3 places. So how many digits will be there in million period? There will be 3 digits. Okay. So now let us take one number. Let us take one large number, 2, 8, 5, 6, 7, 0, 4. Let us take this number and let us mark the period. Okay, so let us start with ones. How many digits? 3 digits. So 1, 2, 3, mark the period. Now you see the second period, 1000, 3 digits. So 1, 2, 3, mark the period. Now in millions there are 3 digits, but here only one number, so we can't do any more. So let us leave. So it is, let us read this one. So what is this? This is, you can see from here, 2 million, then 856,704. Okay, this is 2,856,000, because this period is 1000. So this is 856,704. If I increase how we will read it? It will become 32,856,704. So this is our international place value chart. So I hope you have understood how to now read and write the large number.